back to my YouTube channel. Once again, today I'm here at the Singapore International Airport and I'll be taking a flight today to the Philippines. Yes, I'll be heading back again to the Philippines for this weekend, but this time I'll be heading over to Manila to attend my cousin's wedding. Now, this has been a trip that I'm very excited about because I haven't been back to Manila for the past 4 years or so since pandemic, and so I'm very excited to see family there. I lived in Manila for over 5 years, from 2015 to 2020, so definitely I'm very excited to be back there, and I'll bring you guys along. I'll show you guys a few clips of Manila, and aside from that, I'll also show you guys the wedding that I'm attending.
This is the breakfast buffet of Crimson Philip Best Alabama. A la carte, we will have this tapa.
I ordered bangus because I miss Filipino food again. Bangus is our national fish. It's milk fish and it's eaten in breakfast usually, so I'm very excited to have it. Oh, cheers!
Say hi!
Hi!
The day of charity. Look
out! Celebrity ang atake.
We're now here at Crimson Alabang and we're about to go to the church wedding of Joshua and Jerica. So I'm with my family and it's going to be a very exciting day ahead. So it's going to be a memorable day for Josh and Jerica. Of course, as you can see, I'm wearing a barong right now. Special shout out to Gabby for this barong. And aside from that, it's been a while since I last wore a barong. It's been 5 years since I last wore it. So I'm very happy to have one today. And I'll show you guys more clips of the day. So feel free to subscribe and see you guys later. Hi, Ate Joanne. Hi, Georgie.
Hey.
Sacred Heart Church in Muntinlupa. And we're very excited. We're here as family. And of course, we're very happy for my cousin, Jerica, and her soon-to-be husband, Josh. So right now, I'm wearing a barong. And I'd like to specially thank Gabby of Isabel's for this barong. I fitted this in Cebu last month, so thank you so much, Gabby, for this girl. And yeah, we'll be heading over to the church. I'll show you guys a few more clips of this wedding, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Thank you.
looking forward to the dinner, the program, and let's have a good night tonight in Joshua and Jerica's reception.
We are very happy for Josh and Jerica. This is the day of days, and such a beautiful and gorgeous couple. We are grateful that we are here to join the joy and the fun with the whole family. is there for you. And I'm happy to do the transfer on a beautiful Saturday afternoon over here.
Jerrica and Josh, congratulations. I hope and wish you guys the best. And of course, it was great to see family members, spend time with them. I must say that the wedding was really great. And of course, what better way to celebrate the weekend than to spend it with family? And so I'm very happy to see family members in the wedding. Now, I'm still here in Manila to spend the weekend with my family. So I'm with my mom, my sister, and her boyfriend. And we'll be meeting other family members as well. I also met a friend last night here in Manila. So I'll show you guys a few clips. I'll try to show you some of the food we'll eat. So hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video and I'll see you guys in a bit. So as you can see, I'm now back here at my home in Singapore. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was indeed a short but sweet trip to Manila. So feel free to subscribe, click the notification bell, like this video. Definitely more videos to come, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.